was 10, I wanted to explore the world. There were these older kids at school who'd gone all the way to Somerset just to see Peter Gabriel's house. Peter Gabriel from Genesis. The way they dressed, the way their hair fell over their coat collars. It all happened because of music. I wanted to know why. I couldn't go to Somerset on my own, so I used Top of the Pops as my world atlas. In 1974, I bought my first single from Woolies in Redhill. I started to memorise the charts, to memorise the leagues. Tuesday lunchtime at 12:45, Saturday afternoon at 5 o'clock. I didn't go to church, I didn't need to. Green and yellow harvests, pink pies, silver bells, and the strange and important sound of the synthesizer.
Over the border, I'm growing older. Heaven only knows what's on its way. Every single day, love is here to stay. Over the border, I'm growing older. Heaven only knows what's on its way. Every single day, love is here to stay.
Drove us to parties in his Morris Minor, and there were boys, and there was booze, and mock Tudor semis, and first kisses, and terrible chat-up lines. But in the end, the conversation always turned to music. Just wanted to listen to Dexys, New Order, anything on postcard. A few weeks and I'd be free. A few weeks and music wouldn't have to be so private. It would be there for me. It would be there for me. And when I was married, and when I had kids, would Mark Boland still be so important?